The ideal lover, sensitive and attentive. The ideal lover senses the voids and emotional needs in the people they seduce. They're incredibly attentive, making the other person feel unique and understood. An adept fantasy maker, they can make. Others feel elevated and transcendent by weaving dreams and fantasies tailored just for them. Soulful experience, they offer a deep emotional experience. Touching the soul, this contrasts sharply with more superficial seducers. Duality, they possess a blend of masculine and feminine traits that can be molded to fit the needs of their target. This flexibility makes them even more attractive. Focused on the other, unlike the more narcissistic types, the ideal lover's focus is on the person they are seducing. Their target feels the spotlight, feels attended to, and feels important. Variety and adventure, their ability to introduce new experiences and perspectives makes the relationship feel exciting and fresh.